a new board train with me named Rip. Rip is a German short haired pointer, 6 months old. Mom and dad just love him, but he doesn't listen to mom at all. Steals all his sister's toys and tears them up. So mom and dad just want some really good obedience training. And dad says he's worked with him quite a bit, so let's see what he knows. Rick, can you come? Can you come? Rick, come, come, come. Is that a come? Oh, Rick, come. Come, 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 come. Somewhat. Rick, sit. Can you sit? Can you sit? Can you sit? No.
How about down? We down?
No, but the way dad wants it.
How about this?
Rick, you place.
Place. Place.
You'll stand. So Rip is a little skittish, so we're gonna give him lots of confidence and make him really, really proud. Stay tuned and watch his transformation.
wasn't listening. He just wasn't following any commands. He's of course a puppy, but it was really hard. We do work, you know, crazy hours, and just having a really well-trained dog was really important to us. Because we do want to enjoy him as a family, and so Bulletproof really kind of changed my attitude of Rip personally. So just seeing all the things that he's done over the last couple of weeks has been really just amazing. And I'm excited to take him home and keep working on these commands on an ongoing basis. And I think he's gonna be just wonderful in our family and in our home now, so.
Thanks to Tom and Tori for training him.